Hi friends, welcome to Pharmaceutical Consult, a channel for health, wellness, pharmaceutical sciences and nutraceuticals. If you are first time viewing our channel, consider subscribing our channel, Pharmaceutical Consult. Today's topic of discussion is about bioavailability and bioequivalence. If a drug is given via intravenous, the drug will be 100% bioavailable. Whereas if a drug is given by oral routes like tablets, capsule, suspension and powder, 100% bioavailability will not be there because of the first-pass metabolism. Bioavailability or physiological availability or biological activity is nothing but BA. It's nothing but rate and action to which the active ingredient, that is API or drug substance, is absorbed from the dosage form like tablets, capsule, another dosage form. They become available at the systemic site or systemic circulation or at the site of action, and drug is absorbed. Bioavailability refers to the relative amount of drug from administered dosage from which it enters the systemic circulation and the rate at which the drug appears in systemic circulation. Bioavailability is referred to as action and rate to which the active ingredient or active moiety from the drug product is absorbed and become available at the site of drug action. Bioequivalence of a drug product is achieved if it is extent and rate of absorption are statistically significantly different from those of the reference product when administered the same molar dose. Bioequivalence is the absence of a significant difference in the rate and extent of drug available at the site of action after dosing of a test product compared to a reference product. In general, bioequivalence is evaluated by comparing the bioavailability of the test and the reference product in crossover clinical study on clinical subject generally. Thanks for your time.